art by Inked Playmats at inkedplaymats.com, your place for custom-made playmats. Design your own or shop from other featured designers. Use promo code CLOTSDILL to save 10% on your order. Inked Playmats, your game, your style. To do on their website, and come join us for a fun, friendly F&M environment. I'm from Klotz Productions, and welcome back to Game 3 of the match between Glissa Control and Monogreen Infect. Josh was on the play for this game, started off by putting a force into play and playing a Glistener Elf, then I just laid down a Swamp. Josh then put a Cathedral of War into play tapped, and then played a Rancor on his Elf. In response, I used a Tragic Slip on the Elf, however in response to that, he went down to 18 to use Immunogenic Growth to save it. He then attacked with the Elf, taking me up to 5 poison counters. I then put an Island into play, and then after thinking for a while, I played a Ratchet Bomb, hoping that I could survive for one more turn. It didn't happen though, because Josh attacked with his Elf again and pumped it with the Titanic Growth this time. That was enough poison for lethal, giving Josh the win to the game and the match. So that's it for this match, I hope you all enjoyed it. You can find the full version of this gameplay in the annotations at the end, along with links to my vlog and my Let's Play Duels of the Planeswalkers 2013. If you like this or any other video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and add it to your favorites, then subscribe to be notified when more videos are online.